Alright. I have hit 24 strength, and now I have my giant butcher's knife. And since I have so much points invested in strength, it should do a heck of a lot of damage. Hopefully. We'll find out, though. I'm in. Of course. All right. Down. Wait for doggy. Nope. Come on. Gotcha. Okay. Wow. I definitely do not know the range on this thing. Also, it's semi-slow. Anyway. Do. Yeah, we should be fine with this. Oh, that's cool. This door doesn't open, right? Okay, I never bothered to open the door. For reasons I can't really explain. And there's a bonfire right there. Notched whip. Does not open. Does not open, okay. So, same path, somehow missed bonfire. Curse Bite Ring, or Blood Bite Ring, whatever it's called. So how do I cure bleed? Is it really got a root or something? This happened to me last time. It just keeps affecting you, and then I don't know how you're supposed to stop it. So annoying. Wow, that takes a long time. Rusted coin. I'm guessing the front door doesn't work. Otherwise, I would have opened it. That thing is strong. So what's that, 140 a hit? Something like that? Oh boy, vertigo. What's going on with the armor? I look like a door. Oh, goodness. I rolled at exactly the wrong time. Also, this fire damage, I should have that Crest Shield version. The swing arc on this thing is so unbelievable. Works good as a two-hander, though. Ooh! And everybody complained about the In Orlando arrow guys. Here we are again. Thank you. Oh, I already killed him. Oh yeah, for sure. Of course it's an ambush. I'm doing really good with these Estus flasks. Oh, really? I'm guessing that it reduces the durability on your weapon. Oh! He's a lot more aggressive than you'd think. Didn't notice the other one. Just hit him already. What? Another one? Well, at least I know where I'm going now. And also, how to be more cautious. Let me see if... Maybe it's just that this is really slow. Maybe I just need to use broadsword. And stick with it for now. I just don't want to fight those bleeding creature things. They got on my nerves last time. Ah. No. Are you kidding me? They hit you once and it's like unbelievable. Ugh. Wow, this game has a horrible predilection for giving you exactly the wrong one. The wrong lock-on target. The bleed damage. Okay. Yep. Oh, you can't use your Estus flask while this whatever it is on you. Okay. Okay. No. Okay, I gotta be a little more cautious. Being able to kill them one shot is helpful. Come on. Okay. Now for this weird assault. Okay, you can't get over there. the other one? It's one other one. All that for that one item. Wow, he attacked a lot faster than I thought he would. Oh, hi. What? Lead a target. There we go. There's a third one. That would be awful. Don't know why the game would be that mean. Oh, two guys. Okay. They sure do like killing themselves. So does he. Man, they really took their Roman architecture seriously. That's an aqueduct. I'll go back to Wolnik probably after a long while in here. Yeah, I figured. Oh, Ember. Okay. Whew, finally. We're inside the cathedral. Boy, that sounds nasty. It's a giant man. Poison. Oh. I love that. They're reciting stuff. Like a crucifix, but not. From which side would ambush come? Ah. Okay, I will avoid this area. Thank you. Praise the shortcut. To where? That's cool. And this is where the bonfire is. That's neat. Okay. I'll give them credit for that one. That's probably how all the bonfires should be developed, but I think that sometimes it's just development crunch time. Like, they should all just link to the central bonfire somehow. Oh, I should use the souls. Use the souls, use the souls. Whew. Yeah, you'll notice I like to go back frequently so that I don't waste all the souls I picked up. Because it really just doesn't make sense to die and then lose them all and then never get to use them again. Alright. Almost there. Once I get a great shield, I imagine this game might reduce in difficulty. Over here. What if that giant instant kills you? Or whether or not his reputation is greatly exaggerated. Oh, goodness. Did not expect that. Why am I trying to collect stuff? I'm dead. But I'm dead for reasons that make sense. Because I'm stupid and trying to pick items while AGI is trying to kill me. Alright. Off we go again. Although, what did I pick up? Something sword ring? Alright, where is the switch? Alright, this is doable. Just to get a run fast, semi-fast. Okay, he comes up no matter what. Oh, ow. I can't see. Thank you. Oh. Well, good. You guys have a fun time. See an item. There's one of those women down there. Or up there alternately. I see you. I have like psychic powers. Seek guidance. Well, there you go. That is probably the quickest I've ever killed one of those. They really want you to use charge attacks, I think. Okay, this is just where I was. Yeah, that's a mimic chest. Oh. deep braille divine tome. I don't know who that's for. By the way, try item. Yeah, I think there is an item that actually disables mimics. I can't remember what it's called, but there definitely is one. Alright, this is just where it was. Okay, I just gotta get my bearings. Alright, great. Bye. Be wary of ambush. By who? Oh, didn't expect that. The ambush. Well, maybe I killed the ambush already. And that is a door to where? That goes back upstairs. This goes someplace. Is this a boss fight? Whoa! Smart people like me do this. Wait for stamina. Oh, he's confused. Okay. Eldritch is south. Recover FP from critical attacks. I don't use the FP system very much, so. I think that's supposed to kill most people. Yeah, that's poison pools. More poison pools. Oh, hi. Well, I did kill him, so. Can't be too angry about that one. Didn't I hit one of those guys over here? So what is the purpose of the cage? Okay. He immediately knows where you are. Okay. Well, so much for that. All right, where was I here? I don't think there's any other passages. This goes further down. Curious whether the giant man wants to kill me here too. Or been here. It's probably other switches further down or something. Seriously. This probably takes us back to the central bonfire. Or maybe not. Revenge. So where am I, and why should I care that I'm here? Is this a shortcut or something? Where does it go, and why do I care? There's no, like, easy way to get back here, so I don't get it. That's a bonfire. Do, do. All right, I'll probably